to Kubel. A drive to right field, deep to the corner. Got a grand slam for Jason Kubel.
That's what the Twins needed right there, a break. And Jason Kubel got that little cutter down and in. And the Twins are able to put a crooked number on the board. A big five here in the top of the eighth.
Kubel's first home run in more than a month. And the Twins have hung up five here in the eighth.